bring in guest artists to work with students. This semester, donations are being used to support several classes on body awareness and injury prevention, as well as bringing an expert in singing and popular music styles. We've used donor money to add a screen, which you can barely see, and projection equipment to focus in recital hall. If you come back next week for the Black History Month recital, you will see that projection screen in action. We've used donor funds to improve the quality and placement of our live streaming camera, which enables people who can't come to the concert, including parents of student performers who are far away, to be able to hear the performances. We've been using donor funds to help rebuild our second 9-foot Steinway piano. Our pianos are gradually reaching the end of their functional lifespan, and we have been sending them to expert rebuilders who replace all the important parts of the piano for about half the cost of buying a new one. That piano is coming back to us soon, and we're excited to hear what it's going to sound like. We will also soon be working on acoustical improvements to this space, which should make your experience as the audience and the experience of the performers much better for all of that. So right now, as donations come, we are accumulating them where possible to go towards that project so that we can make as many improvements as possible. For all of this, we deeply thank our donors. You make a huge difference in our students' lives. We are able to provide better learning opportunities because of your generosity. We thank you a lot. Thank you.
Thank you. but there are worse things I could do. I could flirt. Refuse to see it through. That's a thing I never do.
Thank you. Thank you.